conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday and Saturday between 10 a.m. and 12 noon. One warning of severe weather in the area. The test is postponed until the first good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the alarm tone will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood watches, and for severe weather warnings affecting the following counties in the Kih58 listening area. In Alabama, this includes Calhoun, Chambers, Cherokee, Clay, Cleburne, Coosa, Etowah, Jefferson, Randolph, St. Clair, Shelby, Talladega, and Tallapoosa counties. In Georgia, this includes Carroll County. This has been a test of the low level.